This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is nothing routine about setting foot in the ring to go up against Andre the Giant. The eighth wonder of the world literally holds an opponent's career in his hands. The greatest sports entertainment in the world. Well, regardless, Andre the Giant, one of the most iconic superstars in WWE history, is here, and that's all that matters.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Booker T.
Oh, man, what a collision!
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Bret Hart makes the cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease. What a reversal! Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Booker T into the cover.
A kick out! This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
That's what I call taking a pounding.
I'll bet he calls it taking a pounding as well.
Andre the Giant and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Yes.
Good luck.
The eighth wonder of the world.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
We got a couple. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. That back is in dire straits right now.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. Andre the Giant is taking full throttle control currently.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Work is being put in by Booker T. Look at Booker T making his move.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Booker T getting assaulted here. This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
There it is. Well done.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. When he gets going like this, what a move! What a smart move!
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. He's looking for the win! And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He's establishing a deliberate pace now.
You can practically feel the wear and tear.
Look out!
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Whoa! He now knows getting your feet taken out from under you is a fast way to hit the canvas.
Booker T gets out of that one. Nice move.
We got a cover.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Booker T with a slick reversal. He may be in the best.
Great counter.
Andre the Giant in a tough spot.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
Three.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Booker T.
A very impressive victory for Booker T.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
It'll be interesting to see the fall.